Use the correct personal protective equipment. Leg protection is important. Faller's pants or a bucker's apron should be worn. Tight pants can hamper movement when working with chainsaws and should be avoided. Correct eye, hand, and hearing protection must be worn along with a hard hat. Footwear is very important.